Our Honda Virtual Reality Design Studio made news with the design of the all-new Honda Prologue, our first full electric SUV, and our first vehicle of any kind primarily designed through virtual reality. But what made this achievement possible were our early efforts with VR technology, something we kicked off with a small team back in 2017. Our initial thinking was that VR would enable us to accelerate the design process and rely less on physical assets that are slower and more costly to update as you evolve a design. In the past, designers would sculpt the model in clay, and then it would be recreated as a digital model. With Prologue, we used VR to create the digital design, and clay became the verification tool. As we continue to explore data-driven processes, clay modeling remains important and something we will carry forward in the development of future Honda products. In this way, we will continue to infuse emotion and the human element into Honda design. We now have a dedicated 2,500 square feet VR arena with a large modeling and visualization team that has seen tremendous growth in its capabilities, artistry, and skills.
Using VR enabled us to collaborate virtually with our design and development teams in the US and in Japan, even during the challenges of COVID. We could see Prologue in digital environments that truly resembled the real world.
Using VR in conjunction with a physical seating mock-up, our teams were able to evaluate interior features and future customer experiences in a variety of scenarios.
Virtual reality is also transforming the interior design process. And for Prologue, it provided visualizations of unlimited color and material application and allowed us to find issues more quickly and then collaborate more cohesively to address them with the engineering and color material finish design team.
As we moved to a full data-driven process, the dedication of the data team enabled us the rapid prototyping and rapid evaluation. Their challenging spirit really shortened the loop of innovation to enable us to develop the vehicle faster. The real-time global collaboration advanced the team's capabilities and the role of VR design. It's an ongoing effort to further explore the technical capabilities of VR and mixed reality in our development centers globally. And we're really excited about what this will mean for the Honda products of the future.